what's not to be inspired by. I think the fact that he was living such a rich life and then he got struck by this terrible disease, but then continued to live an even richer life, I think that's a kind of testament to, I don't know, the spirit of all human beings. I think he represents all of us in that way, our potential to continue living meaningful lives even amidst such tragedy.